Yo.
Hello, Shorty. What are you doing?
Nothing. Sitting here watching the game, smoking some bud.
Are you all alone?
What's up?
What's up? What the? Who's that?
Yo, pick up the phone. What's up?
What's up?
Yo, Duque, pick up the phone.
Yo.
What's up?
What you doing, son?
Nothing. Just chilling. Killing.
True.
How's it going, guys? This is Salty Combat, and welcome back to another G Fuel video. Today, we have what I've been waiting months for. At least they actually tell you when they get it, unlike some other companies. We have not one, but two G Fuel Ghostface Stab Stimulant Collector's Boxes. You might be wondering, why do I have two? There's two shakers you can choose from, and you can get either the energy or the hydration formula. We're gonna start off with what I believe is the energy. It's kind of hard to tell because, I mean, it's the same exact box, but it's pop or open. So first of all, we have our metal shaker. Ghostface there up at the top, G-Fuel energy on the side, and a mask there, it's got blood all over it. I really like the red pull tab. Oh my god, it's stiff. And let's see, is it the same kind of top as... Yeah, it's the same type of top as the Dancing Dragon shaker, if you guys remember that. And I don't know if you can see it, but it says sus. I know that probably means something, but haha, funny among us. Now, whenever you get one of these shakers, you're going to want to hand wash them with lukewarm water and be very, very careful. If you're washing the outside, might as well just take the dish soap and just rub it on there. Inside, you're fine. Yeah, stainless steel, made in China, hand wash only, do not microwave. EPA free, whatever that means. We get apparently not one, but two of these fall G Fuel stickers. I will save one, and I'll probably give the other one to my stepbrother. We can set that box aside. We do get a cool little Ghostface G Fuel Energy Formula sticker. You bet your ass one of these will be going on my computer. And then the other one will go on my phone. It'll fit. And then here, of course, is your energy tub. It's been a while since I held a full tub like this. Times is hard. But really love the design on there. 40 servings. Ghostface lives. Stab stimulant. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you guys the box. Sorry about that. GFUEL Energy, Ghostface, Energy Formula, Stab Stimulant. Ghostface Lives. There's all the socials. classic costume design. The face of fear, energy, focus, endurance, and reaction. Oh, and there's the bottom. I care about that. Nothing on the bottom. So, I will be right back. I'm gonna go get some water. And y'all sit tight. Oh shit, I said it.
Jesus Christ, you don't know the rules?
Have an aneurysm, why don't you?
There are certain rules that one must abide by in order to successfully survive a horror movie. For instance, number one, you can never have sex. Big no-no! Big no!
I'm a dead man.
Sex equals death, okay? Number two, you can never drink or do drugs. No, the sin factor. It's a sin, it's an extension of number one. And number three, never, ever, ever, under any circumstances, say, I'll be right back. Because you won't be back.
I'm getting another beer. You want one?
Yeah, sure.
I'll be right back!
Oh! You see, you push the laws, and you end up dead. Okay, I'll see you in the kitchen with a knife.
Okay, we're back. We have our shaker full of 16 ounces of water and some ice cubes. If you're making one of the tall boys, you want 24 ounces of water and some ice cubes. For the powder, all you need is one scoop per 16 ounces. So a scoop and a half if you're making the tall boy. Let's crack her open. Twist off like so. And here we got the seal. If you can't do this with it, or you notice that it's open, send it back. Bad batch. So let's peel it off. You can definitely smell both the cherry and the green apple. I first got a hint of the green apple, then the cherry came through. See the end of the scooper. It was a little bit buried, but I'll consider this a win. Do not fill it up to that little funnel. That funnel is for just helping it go into bottles and I guess through the lids. No, you want to fill it up to there. I just tear mine off because it's easier. Mostly white powder, looks a tad bit greenish. So we're gonna plop this in to our shaker. Screw that lid on nice and tight. And we are going to shake for about, I'd say, a minute. So, hum the Jeopardy theme in your head twice. Alright, we're all nice and mixed up. I'm gonna get my phone out and turn the flashlight on so that way you can see what color it is. I was a bit spoiled to this and the knowledge of the sticker because I was just so excited about it coming out. So there you go. As you can see, it is a very nice, dark, deep red, like the blood dripping from Ghostface's knife. So let's pop her open, give her a smell. Mostly cherry, hint of that green apple. So down the hatch and cheers. Oh, that is nice and tart. You get a bit of sweetness of an apple at the end, but that tartness, mamma mia. Now, if that were just the littlest bit stronger, that would go good in a slushy. Rank it a little bit higher than Scorpion Sting. Gotta save some for later. But there you go. That is Ghostface Stab Stimulant Energy Formula. I will come back to you guys later today with the Hydration Formula. I'ma drink this. And we're back. Now it's time to open our second Stab Stimulant box. This one's the Hydration Formula and the Plastic Shaker. So first of all, we have this bubble wrap. I'm gonna do some ASMR for you guys.
Hello and welcome to Salty ASMR. Today I'm gonna be popping all of your little cherries.
There you go. You can now say you got your cherry popped by Salty Combat.
I wouldn't say that to anybody. That's not an achievement. That's the opposite of an achievement.
But, oh, we got more stickers. Yes, we have another GFUEL Fall sticker. And another GFUEL Ghostface sticker. But here's... Actually, that can wait. Let's take a look at the shaker, because I love the look of it. It's got that nice, bright red pull tab. And it's plastic, so it's easier to wash. It's got a red insert, or diffuser, as one of my friends has told me. I think this blood thing here comes off. I'm not entirely sure. Oh god, it's like trying to squeeze out a turd after having meatballs the previous night. But yeah, that comes off. You can put it on anything, I guess. Or, you know, if you have a figure, like... Maybe they're doing some blood magic. You can put that around them. Now we're gonna slip it back on to our shaker because it looks really cool with it on. Energy tub. So you guys sit tight and I will go get the energy shit. Okay, and we're back. We have our water with our ice. And we have this, so let's crack her open.
A few minutes later.
Now let's twist her open. There we go. And again. If you can't do that, if it's not sealed, send it back. Oh, the smell on that. It's the same, but it's strong.
Now, where did I put my little scooper? There it is. Again, you will get a scooper
with your powder. But, you know, I already got one, so it's just easier that way. I believe you want one full scoop to one full 16-ounce shaker. A scoop and a half for a 24-ounce. Oh yeah, and there's going to be a little silica packet in both hydration and energy. You want to leave that in so that way your powder doesn't get all fucking moist and shit. Anyways, let's shake this. Okay, we are all shaken up. Let me get my phone light so y'all can see. It's probably just still gonna be red. Sorry for blinding you guys. And yep, it's still red, if not just a little bit lighter. Then again, it's not the same formula. Just the same flavor. Let's pop her open. I'm definitely getting that smell. It's like a popsicle cherry, really. Cheers. I might like that better than the energy tub. It's stronger. That could definitely be made into a popsicle. Now, if you want to do that, I know it's not a part of my video's criteria, but get you a kettle and you mix G Fuel until it's dissolved, kind of like you're making Jell-O. Then you pour it into your molds with your sticks, freeze that, and boom, there you go. You got popsicles. Got some crunchy ice. Well, that's really good. But there we have it. G Fuel X Ghostface Stab Stimulant, energy and hydration. What do I recommend? If you're going just for the taste, get hydration. And if you want a cool shaker, I recommend getting the plastic one because it has that neat little blood piece on it. They can throw into any shaker you want. Obviously, get hydration if you just want something sweet to drink and you don't want caffeine. Get G Fuel Energy if you want that extra little boost. But yeah, that is going to do it for this video. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe. If you want to see more content from me, I will probably do more G Fuel stuff, a few more unboxings on different products, if you just like unboxings. I'll try and post more gaming stuff, like, I'll be doing more Mortal Kombat once I get my hands on Chaos Reigns, especially when Ghostface hits the scene. I'll be drinking that. Might do some Dead by Daylight as Ghostface to celebrate this release. And if you like just spooky things, come to Slaughterland Scream Park. That'll be 666 Barrier Road, Binghamton, New York. over 100 acres of terror across 5 attractions. No touch facility, so we can get up all up in you, but we're not going to touch you, so don't worry about that. We got food, we got drinks, we got merch. It is a great thing to do during the October weekend nights. So come up and check us out. This is Salty Combat saying stay metal, and as always, game it to your fucking thumbs. We'd see ya.